My nose has always been a physical trait that I've wanted to change about myself for as long as I can remember. Because it's large and it flares out, and it's far from the Eurocentric petite features I would see on TV, magazines, etc. These were the noses that I coveted and associated with beauty for years. And when my husband told me he loved my nose years ago, I definitely couldn't accept that to be true. However, having my daughter a few days ago changed all of that. She has my nose. And to me, and always, she's the epitome of beauty. And I refuse to pass on my trauma to her. It's not only a feature I share with my daughter, a black princess and future black queen, but with the strong black queen who birthed me and the one who came before her, who immigrated from Haiti and had to leave everything behind in order to charter a new path in an unknown country for her family, and for whom I named my daughter. It took me 32 years and seeing the story of resilience passed down in my daughter's face for me to finally feel beauty in this unconventional feature and recognize its power.